Hi all, welcome back to our channel Colors for Life. We are here again with an exciting video of delicious prawns roast. Into 1 kg of cleaned prawn, add chili powder, turmeric powder, garam masala, pepper powder, ginger garlic paste and salt. Marinate and set aside. Slice the coconut and put into the mixer to make coconut milk. Let's go to our ingredients. 2 tomatoes, 4 onions, 5 green chilies, 10 shallots. Chop the vegetables along with 4 garlic and a small piece of ginger. Place the kadai on stove and pour oil. Add sliced onion and shallot. Wait until the onions turn into golden brown. Add sliced ginger garlic, green chilies, and curry leaves. Add cut tomatoes after sauteing for a minute. Add chili powder, coriander powder, turmeric powder, garam masala, pepper powder, salt, and mix it well. Now pour hot water into the masala and let the water combine with the masala. It's time to add the prawns. Add prawns, mix well and close with a lid. Open the lid and add coconut milk. Stir it well. Let the mixture blend together. Add pepper powder, curry leaves, mix well, close the lid and off the flame once the recipe is dry. Here, our finger-licking delicious prawn roast is ready to serve. Thank you for watching. If you love the recipe, please do like, subscribe, comment, and share. Thank you.